Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing new fonts on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you get bored of the font of your phone's text, you may want to switch fonts to give your phone a new look. I will show you how to do this. Open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down and tap on Display. In the Display settings, scroll down and tap on Font Size and Style. Tap Font Style. There are three different fonts downloaded by default. You can switch between them by tapping on them. But if you would like a different font than the ones shown, tap on Download Fonts. There are plenty of fonts to choose from, however, quite a lot of them cost money. If you want a free font, then look for the ones that say free here. Tap the Download button on the right of the font you would like to install. When there is no longer a download button, that font is installed. Now, when you go back to the font settings, you will see that there are more fonts to change to. When you change the font, it will change the whole system font. You can also make your font bold in the font size and style setting by switching the toggle on to the right of bold, and you can make the text larger or smaller by sliding the font size bar at the bottom. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.